roof and a flagpole in the middle. Over the years, the Savoy has had a lot of famous guests, from Frank Sinatra, Marilyn Monroe, and Charlie Chaplin, to more recent celebrities such as Stephen Fry, Justin Bieber, and Taylor Swift. The Savoy once fired a general manager for stealing thousands of pounds worth of wine. He went on to create his own chain, the Ritz Hotels,